Passengers at Philadelphia International Airport will face some new technology before getting on a plane. The airport has installed facial biometric technology at 10 gates. It's to help U.S. Customs and Border Protection process departing passengers on international flights. The facial biometrics will verify travelers' identities by comparing a live photo to the images the government already has on file, like passports or visa photos. The airport plans to install the screens at 15 additional gates.